The galactic center, in the direction of the Sagittarius constellation, is an exceptionally dense region of young stars, gas, and dust. Obscuration from the dust creates an extinction of visible light by a factor of 10 to the 12, a trillion. We might as well be looking through a closed door. Longer wavelength radiation, radio and infrared wavelengths, can see all the way through to the center. And in fact, the galactic center was first detected by pioneer radio astronomers Karl Jansky and Grote Reber, using their first rudimentary radio telescopes. If the Sun was located at the galactic center, our celestial environment would be utterly different than it is now. Imagine a star density a million times higher than the solar neighborhood. Basically, the entire night sky would be lit up with the brightness of the full moon, and there would be likely to be luminous enough stars near the Sun in space that a number of stars would be visible in the daytime sky. Astronomy in this situation would be essentially impossible.